Breaking news to bring you now. A stolen trailer belonging to a local veterans group has been found, according to that veterans group. Friends in Service of Heroes had filled the trailer with 12,000 meals to deliver to a VA hospital before it was stolen earlier this week. The organization tells us the trailer was found in Kansas City, Kansas this morning, and most of the meals, we are told, are gone. Several groups have offered to help the organization replace the stolen food, and the charity is waiting to hear more from police as well.